And we have consideration bids for the purchase of the oil traffic cabinets and the signal controllers. And Mr. Collins will be taking care of that.
Okay, so this first item A is consideration of bids for the purchase of four traffic cabinets and 15 signal controllers for the replacement of inventory. We've discussed this in the past. A lot of the equipment that we have is specialized and can't run out of Walmart and buy it. So we order this stuff and we have it over in our warehouse. All of these items were in our last year's budget and they were approved in the budget. So we've gone out and we've ordered them. We've gone out and gotten bids. The traffic cabinets, you know, accidents, lightning strikes, things like that cause us to go out. We also need to upgrade 15 of our controller cards for the cities. And so we're asking you to approve this evening a low bid submitted by Southern Lighting in the amount of $69,435. Take any questions that you might have.
Anybody got any questions?
Make a motion to approve the low bid submitted by Southern Lighting in the amount of $69,435.
Second.
Okay. The motion has been made and second. Are anyone in all in favor, can I get your say aye?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? Okay, the motion carries. We're going to move right along now to the considerations of the bids for the 12 rear wheel pursuit vehicles for the police department.